morning, sir. Myself, P. Durga, grade 12, 7th standard. Today, I will demonstration on this money printer. Money printer is used to take print of different types of notes. In 1862, August 29th, Spencer Lancer invented the money printer. You does not photocopy the money. The currency of paper made with the bulk. The bank does not take permission to print the money. Thanks for listening my demonstration. For example, if you take one white paper, write 5 rupees, put it here, these two pencils will, then power the downward pencil, then coming real note outside, and put the real note, these two pencils will, and power the upper pencil, then coming white paper outside. Thank you.